Nobody knows exactly why obelisks were built in ancient Egypt, or even how. Granite is really hard, a 6.5 on the Mohs scale, diamond being a 10, and to shape it, you need something even harder. The metals available at the time were either too soft, like gold, copper, bronze, or too difficult to use for tools. Iron's melting point is 1538 degrees Celsius. The Egyptians wouldn't have iron melting until 600 BC. And that's why.